Buying a house is packed with excitement, stress, planning, and then finally, the big payoff. There are several things to watch for when buying your next home. Recognize a roof in need of repair. Before you ever set foot inside, check out what's happening on top. Don't judge a room by its paint job. When you step inside your prospective abode, focus on the structural stuff, aging appliances, loose wires, and tune out any freshly painted walls or upscale decor. The foundation will be there long after the paint has started chipping, and you want that to be what lasts. Take its temperature. When you're buying a house, keep in mind, if it looks rickety or old, it probably is. Heating and cooling systems are expensive to fix and replace, and inefficient ones can eat away at your utility bills. Make sure the furnace is up to date and in good repair. Decide on your deal breakers. Aside from the basics, like quality windows and countertops, think about the purpose of your home and the requirements for your lifestyle, like storage for a large book collection or a big backyard for barbecuing. Plumbing, what lies beneath? When you're poking around a new kitchen, don't stop at eye level, get underneath the sink and examine those pipes. Check for leaks, water damage, and mold. Check out the land beforehand. Don't just look at the building, examine the area around it. Is the house in an area prone to flooding or wildfires? Is the driveway shared with another property? If there are fences, have they been built and positioned properly? It's a lot to take in, but when you buy a house, you can't ignore its surroundings. Smell the roses, and more. Do you smell sewage, gas, or anything equally unpleasant? Sewage systems in older homes can sometimes get clogged or damaged by tree roots. Luckily, some sewer or plumbing companies can send a camera through the pipes to detect any breaks or blockages. Have a home inspection done. There's only so much you can do with your own five senses. You'll also want to enlist a professional to ensure the foundation is solid and the wiring is up to code. Home inspectors can even check for lead paint and wood-eating pests. Working with an experienced real estate professional with strong negotiating skills and who will strongly advocate on your behalf is crucial. Patrick O'Connell has over 17 years' experience doing just that. For more information, please call or email Patrick O'Connell, Managing Broker at Key Realty, 708-473-5222, patrickoc123@gmail.com, or visit buypropertyright.com.